Hola, my friends. Come see my darling Diego at the Museo Alameda. I especially like his portrait, so young and handsome. Mi panzón would be so pleased to know that his work and his portrait are in the exhibition Revolution and Renaissance, San Antonio and Mexico, 1910 to 2010, alongside with fellow revolutionaries David Alfaro Siqueiros and Emiliano Zapata. Diego always knew his murals would have an impact in the future of Mexico and the United States. To illustrate the need of change in such a beautiful way was something no gun or pistol could do. Mi Diego waged his revolution with a paintbrush. I'll see you at the Museo Alameda, and perhaps you see me.